All right, look at your screen. It's kind of tough to make out, but at the top left of your screen, someone is stealing a boat in Cape Coral. NBC2's Jennifer Vegla shows us how they got in and out of a storage site so quickly.
Thieves looking for a quick payday. This time, it was Pine Island Outdoor Storage, a place holding hundreds of trailers, boats, vehicles, and more. Saturday morning, employees say they were startled coming into work, seeing the chain-link fence at the front of their property sliced. They sifted through surveillance footage taken just hours before, around 4:30 a.m., catching a shadow-like figure with a flashlight, going for this $3,100 boat and trailer that's only been on the lot for 2 weeks.
5 minutes. That's all one thief needed to pull this off, cutting this fence down the middle, pulling the boat on its trailer off the property.
Cape Tool and Tackle's cameras at the front of the property recorded the crook dragging it along the westbound lanes of Northeast Pine Island Road. Residents in the neighborhood next door are not surprised.
I am shocked, but then I'm not. Every day this happens. Good luck to them, you know.
Pine Island Outdoor Storage staff mending the fence today. Between that and the boat trailer theft, the whole thing cost them $4,100. In Cape Coral, Jennifer Vegas, NBC2.